हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हेल्थ बडी नेचुरल। एम ऑफ आवर चैनल इज टू गिव इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट मेंटेनिंग हेल्थ एंड रिड्यूस मेडिकल एक्सपेंस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज
हाउ आयुर्वेदा वर्क्स और एफिकेसी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक मेडिसिन। मेनी पीपल हैव डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन अबाउट आयुर्वेदा थेरेपी। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वेदर आयुर्वेदा क्योर्स ऑल डिसीजेस, इफ नॉट देन वट काइंड ऑफ डिसीजेस आयुर्वेदा क्योर्स। Sometimes people have questions about how Ayurveda works. Another question is, it takes a long to get effect in Ayurvedic medicine. Other question people have in mind, why so many do's and don'ts in food while we take Ayurvedic treatment? Why doctors say you don't eat this, you eat this, etc. Thought or question comes in many people's mind, whether Ayurveda is having side effect or not. Another important question which many people think, whether Ayurveda have surgery or not. So we will see one by one all the questions. So we will start with the first kind of general questions people have in their mind, is whether Ayurveda cures all the diseases, or if not, then what kind of diseases Ayurveda cures. Answer is, Ayurveda cures almost all diseases. Yes, there are some exceptions like emergency, if some accident happen or some fractures, etc., and you need to rush to hospital. Almost 99% diseases are covered in Ayurvedic treatments. Second question, how Ayurveda works, means what is the way of working in Ayurveda treatment, how it is effective in the body. Ayurveda works in a holistic way. Ayurveda do not see your body liver separate, kidney separate. So there are no specialists like liver specialist, heart specialist, etc. We see body as whole. We see the life as a combination of body, mind and soul, and we treat the disease by observing the whole body. That's why the diagnosis method like pulse diagnosis. Pulse diagnosis is not a counting of pulse. Pulse diagnosis method is used by all experienced Ayurveda doctor to know the stage of doshas, to know the stage of dhatus or vital tissues in the body, and accordingly the treatment is suggested for your particular disease. And it also important in Ayurveda to know the body type of a person. If two different body type person comes with the same disease, the treatment given to both of them will be different. Reason is, according to their body type, the experienced doctor will customize the treatment that according to the need of the patient. So Ayurvedic treatment is not generalized treatment. Ayurveda, main thing I would like to say, it is not only a treatment therapy. Ayurveda is for healthy people and diseased people as well. So Ayurveda is for both. Having said that, the 50% of Ayurveda is about how to maintain health. Other remaining part of Ayurveda is about the treatment. Now we move to the other questions. Do Ayurveda cure the diseases after long time? So I will say it depends when you are approaching Ayurvedic doctor. Suppose you have taken the Ayurvedic treatment after going to all other doctors of different pathies, and then you come to Ayurveda doctor, then naturally Ayurveda doctor first needs to remove all the side effect or other effect of the medicines you have already taken. Then he or she will start your proper Ayurvedic treatment. So that's why sometimes it takes time. So that's why it is always suggested, do not keep on changing doctors very often. All lifestyle related diseases will take equal amount of time in Ayurveda, which time is taken by any other pathies. Because lifestyle related disorders like diabetes, blood pressure, heart disease, etc., will be cured in a long time, not in 1 day or 15 days. But yes, the symptoms and other problems can be controlled in any pathy. But in Ayurveda, we will treat the root cause of the disease, and also there will be no side effect. So even if it is taking longer equal amount of time, it is more beneficial to take Ayurvedic medicine. The other question is very common. Why Ayurvedic doctors are suggesting so many do's and don'ts about the food? You should eat this or you should not eat this while prescribing the medicine. Reason for this is Ayurvedic doctors want to save your time and your money. If you keep on taking the food which is affecting your disease condition and still you are taking medicine as well, then it will not be effective very soon. Suppose you are having acidity and Ayurvedic doctor has prescribed you the medicine for acidity, and with that medicine you are also eating the food which is increasing acidity, like fried spicy food, etc. That time the medicine will take long time, and also in that case the medicine sometimes will have less effect because you are continuously eating the food which is increasing the disease, and also the disease condition will not go to severe condition if you follow the diet instructions. So I hope this is very clear. Other the important question people ask is Ayurveda is having many side effects? I will say Ayurvedic medicines are mostly made by herbal medicines. So there are least chances of side effects in Ayurvedic medicine, because if you are taking medicine with proper doctor's advice, second thing is it should be taken in a proper manner as advised by the doctor. So if you are taking all these precautions, you are taking good quality of medicine, you are taking with the advice of doctor, and you are also taking with the proper instruction given by the doctor, then there will be no chance of side effect. Other important questions people have in their mind is whether Ayurveda is having surgery or not. So I will say Ayurveda degree which is given to all Ayurvedic doctors after 6 years of study, it is called as Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery. Reason is the surgery is started many years or thousand years before in India by Acharya Sushruta, and this is not only considered in India but in worldwide. Having said that, surgery still is in process in Ayurvedic hospitals. It is not only in allopathic hospitals. Many diseases surgery are done in Ayurvedic hospitals, but they are few. So all the central government big Ayurvedic research hospitals are having those facilities, and some hospitals related to Ayurvedic colleges are also having surgical departments where surgeries are performed. But what surgeries are performed in which hospital, that you need to find out by visiting your local city Ayurvedic government hospital.
If you have any questions regarding health or suggestions regarding video or any new subject to make video, that all things you can write as you want to register for our any medical camp which is going to organize nearby your city, then you can register your name through email. Many of you want to become your own doctor, you want to take care of your own and your family people's health. For that purpose only we have made an online Ayurveda course. In that course we teach you how to maintain health with the help of lifestyle and diet and other changes. If you are interested to read health related books, we have already given the link of the book. Get that book either in the ebook format or in the paperback format. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.